As winter releases its cold grip and the warm spring days begin to work their magic, join your friends at Clark Tours for a wonderful visit to Savannah and the Golden Isles of Georgia. Always a great destination, Savannah is even more inviting when the azaleas are in bloom. We will spend 2 nights in the heart of Savannah's historic district, just steps away from the restaurants and shops of River Street and the City Market. Our step-on guided tour features many interesting stories and sights of Savannah and nearby Tybee Island. Our visit to Savannah also includes dinner at Paula Deen's Lady and Sons restaurant. Departing Savannah after lunch on our third day, we are bound for Jekyll Island. Our guided tour of Jekyll Island will include the Jekyll Island Club and the summer cottages of families such as the Rockefellers, the Pulitzers, and the Goulds. We will overnight this evening in Brunswick. On day 4, our guided tour of St. Simon's Island features sites such as Christ Church and Fort Frederica, built by James Oglethorpe in 1736 to protect Georgia from the Spanish. There will be shopping and sightseeing time in the pier area of St. Simon's and the downtown area of Brunswick. Early spring is a great time to visit these areas, so join us for this enjoyable tour.